next selection, Paris Sketches, was commissioned in 1994 by a consortium of United Kingdom wind orchestras. The composer, Martin Ellerby, wrote the following: "This is my personal tribute to a city I love, and each movement pays homage to some part of the French capital and to other composers who live, worked, or passed through, rather as Ravel did in his own tribute to an earlier master in Le Tombeau de Couperin. The work is cast in four movements: Saint-Germain-des-Prés, the Latin Quarter, famous for artistic associations and the bohemian lifestyle; Pigalle, the Soho of Paris; Père Lachaise, the city's largest cemetery, the final resting place of many a celebrity; and Les Halles, a bustling finale with bells triumphant and celebratory. Paris Sketches, music by Martin Ellerby.
We'll be right back.